Right, something you'll need to realize about a kite, which this shape is that the left and right, if the kite is this way up, the left and right angles are equal. So this is also 73 degrees. And obviously it's a quadrilateral, so if we did 360 and take away the ones that we know, so plus, let's just sort that out a bit. Oh, so plus 172 plus 73. Then that will equal x. So on the calculator, 360, take away all the angles that I know, because a quadrilateral adds up to 360, and that leaves 42 degrees. So my answer is 42 degrees.